Hi everyone, welcome back with me again in this channel. On today's tutorial, I'm gonna show you how you can easily create motion animation for your logo only with the CapCut video effects. So here you can just add your logo to CapCut. In this case, I'm using overlay to add the logo. Okay, this one, click on add. And now you can just lengthen the video duration, adjust it like this. And now go to the video effect. Then here on the search column, search for pendulum effect. Okay, so now add this play pendulum effect. You can just adjust it as you like, but I'm going to just use it as it is. Okay, now I'm going to make it whole like this. Now click on object and choose overlay, so the effect will be applied to the overlay. Okay, now I'm going to just adjust the overlay first, the size. And this will be the result. So that's all for me. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And also click on thanks. Bye.